Hello, and welcome to our channel where we provide you helpful tips and advice to improve your well-being and health. Today, we're going to talk about the top 5 healthy weight loss snacks that can help you reach your weight loss goals. Snacking can be a healthy part of any diet, as long as you choose the right types of foods. These snacks are not only delicious but also help you lose weight. So, let's get started. Number 1. Nuts. Nuts are a nutritious and delicious snack that can be a great addition to any weight loss plan. They are high in healthy fats, protein, and fiber, which can help to keep you feeling full and satisfied. Additionally, studies have shown that people who eat nuts as a snack tend to have lower levels of body fat and a lower BMI. Some good nut options for weight loss include almonds, walnuts, and pistachios. Just be sure to watch your portion sizes, as nuts are high in calories. A small handful, about 1 ounce, is typically a good serving size for a snack. Number 2. Greek yogurt. Greek yogurt is a great snack option for weight loss. It is high in protein, which can help to keep you feeling full and satisfied, and it also contains probiotics, which are beneficial for gut health. Additionally, Greek yogurt is lower in sugar than many other types of yogurt, making it a healthier choice. You can add fresh fruit or nuts to your Greek yogurt for extra flavor and nutrients. When selecting Greek yogurt, opt for plain varieties without added sugar or flavors. If you find the taste too tart, you can sweeten it with a drizzle of honey or a sprinkle of cinnamon. Number 3. Popcorn. Popcorn is a delicious and low-calorie snack that can be a great addition to a weight loss diet. It is high in fiber, which can help to keep you feeling full and satisfied. And it is also relatively low in calories compared to other snack options. To keep it healthy, it's best to choose air-popped popcorn rather than the pre-packaged, butter-flavored varieties that are high in fat and calories. You can also sprinkle some nutritional yeast or herbs on top of your popcorn for extra flavor without adding a lot of calories. When snacking on popcorn, it's important to be mindful of portion sizes and stick to one serving, which is usually around 3 cups. Number 4. Hummus and veggies. Hummus and veggies is a tasty and healthy snack that is perfect for weight loss. Hummus is a dip made from chickpeas, which are high in protein and fiber, and it is also low in calories. Pairing hummus with fresh veggies, such as carrots, celery, and bell peppers, is a great way to get some extra fiber and nutrients into your diet. Veggies are also low in calories and high in fiber, which can help to keep you feeling full and satisfied. To keep this snack healthy, choose a hummus with simple ingredients and avoid those with added oils or sugars. You can also switch up the veggies you use to keep it interesting and flavorful. Number 5. Hard-boiled eggs. Eggs that have been hard-boiled make a wonderful weight loss snack. They are high in protein, which can help to keep you feeling full and satisfied, and they are also low in calories. In addition, eggs are a great source of minerals like choline and vitamin D. Eggs that have been hard-boiled are simple to prepare in advance and make a handy on-the-go snack. Limiting the amount of additional salt or mayonnaise used when preparing the eggs is the best way to keep this snack healthy. For more flavor without adding calories, you can also try flavoring your hard-boiled eggs with herbs and spices. Conclusion. So, those were our top 5 healthy weight loss snacks. Remember, snacking can be a healthy part of any diet, as long as you choose the right types of foods. Nuts, Greek yogurt, popcorn, hummus and veggies, and hard-boiled eggs are all great choices for healthy snacking. They are all high in protein, fiber, and other nutrients that can help you lose weight and stay healthy. So the next time you're looking for a snack, reach for one of these healthy options. That brings us to the end of this video. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for our future updates. Thank you for watching.